everybody, and welcome back to American Truck Simulator here on the Gamer Donnie channel. Today we're going to do another Swift Driver newbie episode, whatever you want to call it. So we got a truck here. Just got dispatched out to pick up a load. Don't know where it's going yet. Don't know what it is. Heading to New Mexico. We couldn't be going up north. This would be as good as mine at this point. The first thing is, we do have to find some fuel before we do anything. Go ahead and do that. Now. Actually, I think this is before we're picking. Paper, we're going down into Mexico, yep. Acatazuma? I don't know how to fucking say that. And it's picking up at the 3M. I think that's where we're at. I think we're at the 3M. Look at our map here, yep, so we are. So we can pick the load up and then get fuel. Perfectly fine. Because we are going to have to have fuel, there's no way around it. So they got the old Volvo still in the shop, waiting for repairs. We're driving the Freightliner. This is already not starting out good. Turn around in there. I don't know who designed this, but they had a fucking smoking crack or something. Again.
Okay, here we go.
Okay. Loaded up, we're good to go now. Lights are on, yep. Okay.
Turn right, and then turn left. Turn
okay,
left.
Okay, now we can focus on finding Asa's fuel spot.
Drive safe. Turn left. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
So we're loaded down with 30,865 pounds worth of paper. Going from Douglas to whatever the hell the name of that town is. 201 miles. Shit on this truck is just ridiculous.
Go straight on.
Sure is. That ain't something you see every day.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Go straight on. I'll find a new route. Keep left.
What the hell did even come out of here?
Turn left.
I didn't even touch the damn thing.
Turn left. Go straight on. And then keep right.
Turn right and keep right.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
$3.36 a gallon, my bad. That's cheap as hell. Okay. Good on fuel, we should be set and ready to roll.
Go straight on.
Oh, he didn't stop. Why are you stopping?
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Into Mexico. Just standing out there waiting. Well, this is going to be good. Look at that old car. It looks like old Ford Galaxy. Can we get like 5 or 6 more fucking speed bumps? I mean, that'd be good, that'd be perfect. Image of my truck, trailer, everything. Use a Project Next Gen's graphics mod, so it'd be kind of interesting to see what Mexico is going to look like. The 8K textures. The fuck was that? Hit armadillo. Armadillos don't live in the fucking desert, do they? You want to drive like that? We can drive like that. That's how you want to play it. Seem to slow down for each other when they're passing each other, but as soon as you go to pass them, they don't slow down one bit. Different level of driving. to the gates of hell. You need to feel the need to slow down while they're fucking passing. Makes a lot of sense. The fuck out of the way. Go slam the brakes when somebody's passing you. That's fucking smart. I know who came up with that idea, but they need to be kicked in the fucking nuts. Oh, here, let me pass you, so I'll slow down so you pass me faster. Who fucking does that? But when you go to pass them, they sure in the hell ain't gonna slow down for you, though. Those arrow effects actually help the fuel mileage, or if they're just a looks thing. I'd love to be able to tell, but I can't even tell what miles per hour I'm getting, or gallons per minute I'm getting. Whatever. Fucking miles per gallon, there you go. This thing just tells you instant.
Go straight on. Arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
they don't even give you enough fucking room to do it. Glad that load is fucking done. 203 miles, 6 hours, 24 minutes, 55.8 gallons of fuel burn. We got $10,551. That load pissed me off. Oh, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.